Hi, this is Patricia Stepp with Your Dream Power. Have you ever been frustrated because you sat at a meeting and you feel like decisions were made and yet people said they would do things and yet they didn't follow through? You know, part of the problem can be that maybe they didn't feel their voice was heard. So make sure that you have everybody's voice heard when you're making a decision. Even as quiet people that don't speak up very much, ask them. Ask them for their opinion. Because if a person doesn't feel like their voice is heard or their idea is shot down disrespectfully, they're probably not going to commit to whatever team decision is made. And you have to have that with effective teams. You know, effective team has to be one where once a decision's made, everybody agrees to do their job. And that may be holding people accountable. This is Patricia Stepp with Your Dream Power.